slow caress, unwinding her binding, so blithely untying her evening dress. She waits for her paramour to scale up the sycamore and rap on a window pane. Romantic and unaware, she waits with her stomach bare for the gentleman to entertain. But he is down by the riverside, knuckles on the cheek of a bully boy, serenity in every blow that lands, till they're tumbling through shrubbery to find each other's hands. The sweetbread scent of a casserole, deep southern mother with her self-control, setting the table and wetting her ladle in a mixing bowl. She waits for her errant son, whose parents he's all undone, to return for the occasion. She stands with the windows drawn, gazing on the even lawn, blaming herself for his evasion.
Summertime discovery to find